I've been asked what to do about ESPN. My first advice is to pray. Pray for them because they can't even see what they're doing. They know not what they did.